right, kids, we are in the back over here. You can see Finn and Jake from Adventure Time. Namco actually has this called the Shiftylook Arcade. And they actually brought in some classic arcade cabinets and some old, some new ones. So actually looks very, very nice. They got the Pac-Man's Arcade Party running over here. They have Pac-Man Battle Royal over there. Zevius, it's a Galaga Super Pac-Man. Really nice. Over here. Like Duffman. Bravo Man. Here's a Bravo Man game that they were telling me about. They actually skinned some old Tekken 5 games and made some unique games. So they have a Bravo Man running. Some guys signing autographs. I don't know who they are, but they're signing autographs. Legend of the Valkyrie. They said they brought in some rare games from Japan.
You should be doing a fantastic job. Thank you, Twitch TV. Thank you, Momos. Thank you, Twitch viewers, for making us number one on the feed. Again, you've done it two times in a row.
We got the cat ears on. It's a Rolling Thunder. Galaga. Let's see over here. Oh, they have Soul Calibur Arcade Edition. Talking with one of the organizers, they said that they wanted to bring Tang Tang Tang, but it was too expensive for them to ship. Time Crisis 3. They brought a Ridge Racer. They have the new Adventure Time game. Hey, where's the garbage? Let's see over here. Thunder. A lot better when you actually have four people playing it. There you go. Really cool stuff. Dick Duck over there. Very, very crowded. I guess there's a lot of people here. 20th anniversary Galaga. Super back. So guys, we're gonna close out. Hopefully you can hear me over this. So about Zevius. So talk to you later. Alright, I'm at Bandai Namco Games. Checking out, they have Tekken Tag Tournament 2, the Wii edition, and they also have Tank Tank Tank. So I'm gonna zoom in for you. See, it looks just like the arcade game, except it's sized widescreen rather than top to bottom like a horizontal shooter. Also showing off new Dragon Ball and new Naruto games, but who gives a shit? We're here for the arcades. They have the really cool that they brought this to the Wii U.